previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Parker!
Yeah, time to clear out.
To move fast. We don't have...
We have to get out of here.
Thank you.
Let's swim through the bilge and look for an exit. We're sucked up with nowhere to go. This ship won't last.
This is Chris, Vermilion, Parker, Jill, listen carefully. The ship is done for, but we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out. Chris. You two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
We're supposed to meet in the hall, remember?
Hear that? There.
Veltro, you almost missed the party.